consenting adults in the church.
I thought I told you to go home.
I did go home. But then my mother told me something to go home.
You live with your mother.
Yeah, apparently we're peas in a pot. But the third point is, Angel has a baby.
So
after giving up her baby, the birth mother would have been given a background on the Candela, specifically their ability to support the child.
Knowledge of their finances.
Really?
Is that supposed to be an insult? Because Nancy drew something of a case. But, okay, and I'm quoting here. When a child's life is at stake, we have to be sure. Which means we have to question everything we think we know.
I don't have my decision.
Why did you try to find her?